Bruce, we need to talk.
Again, Chief?
I've had more complaints about your pathetic police work.
That really hurt my feelings.
Snap out of it, you wimp! This is why you're working with Bullet.
Bullet? He sounds dangerous.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. It's not a he.
Chief, I'm pretty sure that's not regulation.
According to this, Bullet has the best arrest record in all of the force.
Well, according to this, she's also killed dozens of people.
I'm not sure which record I'm most proud of.
Boss, are we gonna hit any more banks?
No banks. I have a bigger plan. I need you to get gang together.
You got it, boss. I can probably get together 8 people. So, boss, where are we hidden?
The National Museum.
Sorry, the museum is closed. On second thoughts, you can stay a bit longer.
Hey, Bullet, what are we doing here?
Well, we're not at the museum to learn, obviously. We got a tip-off that there may be a heist at the museum. Let's go.
Hey, give me that.
Police!
Here.
Come on, old man. Sit over here! Wait, where did your hair go?
I'm just old man, I'm not criminal.
That checks out, he's not criminal.
Are you sure? He obviously looks like a criminal.
That's so mean. You can't just accuse people for crimes that they didn't do.
Come here, closer.
Yes.
Come closer.
Yes.
Oh.
Why did you do that to an old man?
Do you think you can look after this guy while I go check out the back?
I'm not sure.
Reach for the sky.
You just shot me.
Yeah, I need to practice.
Gee, thanks, mister.
Mister?
What happened here?
These two crooks here pulled guns on me. So I blew them away.
But the old man worked in the museum.
He was rude to me.
Okay, there's only one thing for it.
So Bullet and Bruce, I understand we have a few issues. Who wants to go first?
I'll go first. So there were a bunch of criminals, and then I shot them all. Most. I don't see the problem with that. Can I go now?
Right, and what about you, Bruce?
This could go on all day. If you want to, I can slap it out of him.
Thank you, that wouldn't be necessary. I want you to go back to your childhood. Anything that could be triggering you.
Well, I got my first gun at 3, and ever since that's been pretty normal for me.
Nice, thank you. And you?
Well, my wife left me, my children left me, my dog, my cat, and then my parents left me.
What I'm getting from this is that you have ultra-violent tendencies.
Thank you.
And you are a massive crybaby. Okay, I'm gonna show you a picture, and you tell me the first thing that comes to your mind.
A crime scene. Two people who deserve to be shot.
Look like my wife, my children, my dog, my cat, my parents.
See a couple of trees? They remind me of hippies. They really do deserve to be shot.
I see two people all alone, even though they're meant to be working as partners.
Are you saying they're supposed to be us?
Yeah.
Well, just for the record, I'm the good-looking one and you're the ugly one. Two people who are really happy to be shooting their guns at one another, like me.
Wait, there's me and my wife. We're back together. No!
We need to investigate the casino. Something dodgy's going on there. I need you to disguise as old people.
But boss, we're already disguised as old people.
You're joking, right?
No.
My name is Bob, and I have a gambling addiction. I don't even know who Bullet is.
I know it's you, Bullet.
Damn it.
And what about you? No one wears dressing gowns to casinos.
It was the only one my grandma would let me wear. Hello, fellow gamblers. How was your day? May I join your game? Whatever.
What are you doing, Bruce?
I'm just flattening out my money. And by the way, my name's Bertha.
Oh yes. And by the way, my name is Bob, everybody.
You know what? I'm super good at this. I'm gonna put all my money in the middle.
You haven't even looked at your cards yet.
Is this any good?
No. You know what, Bertha? You really suck at this. Get lost. Now, let's do business.
Are you sure you don't have any milk?
No, we don't have milk. It's a casino, not a kindergarten.
What's the matter?
I lost a lot of money. So, what are you gonna do now?
Well, I guess we'll just have to ask around.
I really like your moustache.
Well, thank you, but I'm not dating at the moment.
Oh, I was just trying to be friendly.
No, seriously, I'm a girl.
Oh, weird. Excuse me, are you the manager?
Oh my god, you're not Karen, are you?
No, I'm Bertha.
Oh, and also, why are you wearing a dressing gown?
I saw you at the table earlier. It looks very dodgy.
Wait, I don't know what you're talking about. Who are you anyway?
Undercover detective.
What on earth are all those other things?
Detective, bronze swimming certificate, silver swimming certificate, and gold swimming certificate.
I saw you at the table. You look very suspicious. Give me this card.
I'm really not sure if you're supposed to take that from me.
Don't worry, I'm a professional.
不知道你是谁，你很烦人。 Don't worry, I got this. Ser no, tu español es muy terrible.
What's the problem here?
There's no problem. I'm taking care of it. This guy can't speak any English, so I'm translating it.
什么？我觉得这个人很烦人。He just said, I think you're very annoying.
Okay? Boss, we narrowed it down to these suspects.
Or what makes them suspects?
Well, I don't know. I don't want to accuse anybody because it hurts their feelings.
But what about this guy?
Firstly, he can't speak English. Secondly, he's Asian and we know they can't be trusted.
What?
What?
Well, what about this guy?
Well, Bullet seems to think he's a bit dodgy.
Why?
This, and this.
So he's had this all this time.
Yeah? Here, have him back.
I'm a bit scared to ask, but what about her?
I mean, look at her face. It's all shifty and dodgy.
What do you have to say for yourself?
FBI. Boss, I think we should let this one go. He's got a nice smile.
But he's got blood on his shirt.
Here, let me wipe it off for you.
Boss,
I've actually got something to tell you.
What is it now?
I'm actually Bruce.
Ugh. I'm sick of you both. One of you's an idiot, and the other one's ultra-violent.
Boss, I don't like you calling me ultra-violent.
Just for the record, you're the idiot.
Thank you.
I'm sending you to a therapist. Don't break this one.
Hey, detectives. My name is Dr. Humpty. Today we are going to be discussing your issues.
Look, I've said it before.
My only issue is working with that guy.
That's the first time you didn't call me an idiot. I'm feeling so emotional.
You see what I mean? A grown man shouldn't be crying over something like that.
I think I understand the problem.
Hey, I know you. I've seen him before.
Bruce, did you actually just do that?
Yeah.
I sent you to another therapist. Now you've got him in handcuffs. What the hell are you doing?
It's actually Sly Jeff, a serial killer.
Oh, good job, Bullet.
It was actually Bruce.
Congratulations, Bruce. This is your medal for bravery.
Watch out for the pin.
Action.
I sent you to another... what are you doing?
Action.
I'm sick of you. You bug. What do you have to say for yourself?
FBI.
I still don't take it back.